programmes tonight on BBC1. At 7:20, Top of the Pops with Motorhead, the Boomtown Rats, Eddie Grant, Rod Stewart, Cool and the Gang, Dennis Waterman, Blondie, and of course, Legs and Co. At 5 to 8, Terry Wogan hosts the show with a bit missing and finds one more blank than he bargained for. Then at 8:30, rings on their fingers and the doctor pays a visit.
I can hear everything, you know.
If you call.
At 9:25, the Richard Dimbleby Lecture for 1980, live from the Royal Society of Arts, is given by Master of the Rolls and Britain's longest-serving judge, the Right Honourable Lord Denning, who takes as his subject the misuse of power. Question time is at 10:15, and with Robin Day tonight are Lord Carver, Judith Hart, Gavin Laird and Angus Maud. There's a special edition of The Sky at Night at 11:15. As Voyager 1 reaches Saturn, Patrick Moore reports from Mission Control in California. Tonight's programmes on BBC One.
So first, into space with a special report in Tomorrow's World.
May the 10th, 1967, Edwards Air Force Base, California. The mission? To test a rather oddly shaped aircraft strapped under the wings of a B-52 bomber.